job. Thanks a lot, ladies and gentlemen. Eric Siegel on a blistering guitar solo.